So now the thing is, who do we want to go for? All other flesh burner or Marku the blood hunter. We'll go with the flesh burner. Now, wait, what the hell's that? There are Graugs and Karagors down there. Fuck that. Shank. Whoa! Oh. Okay, I thought there was a fire there, so I could have... I was gonna throw him into it, but that didn't work. And now I need a goddamn plant to replenish health. Shit! Okay. I feel great. I feel good about this. Right, let's do this. So who am I up against? Crossbow guy with a torch on his head. Let's do this all over again and kill all of his bodyguards. There we go. Weaknesses are... Wow, he can actually be hurt by range attacks. And combat finishes. He can shoot quickly, he's... deals a lot more damage, he has explosive arrows, a flaming weapon, regeneration, and he's a gang leader. Well, not anymore. Shit! That didn't do any damage.
You think you can take me on?
Yeah, I am. Ghost punch! Slash, slash, slash! Do a flip! Nope. Oh, I can't interrogate it. Oh well. Let's just drain you instead. And use you as a human shield. Nice! Got one of them to kill his own. Ooh, you were fucked up. You have fucked up, son. You have fucked up now. Now I've made it a something. And now I must flee. So we'll take a shortcut back here and deal with this last confrontation, which is up at Golem's Cave, which is this way. Come here, come here, come here. I need you. I need information. Alright, last war chief. Who is it this time? Really? Okay, Shgorn the Shield. Well, he lives up to his name. No problem. Breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help. Wait. Shit, I went the wrong direction. You didn't see anything, Orc. Okay, let's get a bit of a speed boost. Up here. Ah, bloody hell. Oh! That shit! Circle! As long as I keep hitting it from behind. Oh, fuck it. Oh, are you fucking serious? Leave one of them alive so I can drain him. How you doing? And later. Okay. Let's get this plant. A very stressful day, my god. Oh fuck, is there more caragals in here? Oh no, just ghouls. We're okay. Ooh! There's one of those plants we need. Come here. Oh, we need to kill... what was it, 8 ghouls? For our next hunting challenge? We can do that. Defeat... Miku the Blood Hunter. Fair enough. Kill his gang first before killing him. Yep, pretty standard. I love the design of these, of this type of orc. Surprise! Oh, we gotta level up. That's good. Don't hit me. Okay, he's immune. Okay, injured by combat finishes, explosions, immune to range. He can block our Wraithstorm from the front. He can grapple. Shit.
I'll snap you like a twig. Right, shine.
What?
Don't you dare run away from me. I'll chase you all over Mordor.
I don't doubt that. Oh shit. Get down here, you little bastard!
J-Stars talk!
Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, I'm gonna abuse the hell out of this.
Clear off and try again! Time to die! Useless Ranger!
You got some good shots in there. But I'm ultimately the victor. Alright. Recover 50 health on stealth kill. Alright. Let's get... what do we want? We can pin someone in place with an arrow. We can stealth drain someone. Okay, we can't unlock that until a bit later. We can even throw daggers. I'll probably say critical strike. That'll be a good one for the time being. But Jesus, I tell ya. Some of those orcs with the damn abilities, with their strength abilities, are really frightening. All it takes is one hit and you're fucking down on the last bit of health. Alright. So now... we should start planning out which captains to go for. Actually. So, okay. We'll deal with Ratbag's one last because he only has the one bodyguard and that's Ratbag. He has one. He has one. He has one. And he has one. Well, seeing how we got four warlords, war chiefs, here's what I'll do. I'll kill two of their bodyguards and then deal with them by themselves, and I'll leave the other two's bodyguards alive to make things a bit challenging for us. Alright, so now the question is, who do we want to kill the bodyguards of? Wait, who's Metalbeard's one? It's this one here. Narka the Bloody. Okay. Then we got him, which is the red. Bagabug, the red. The shields one's down there. Okay, I know what we can do. The ones we don't know anything about, we'll leave them as they are, and the ones we do know about, we'll go after them. So it's the red and the bloody. Who's closest to us? Okay, we'll do this one because it's actually a confrontation, so we'll mark him. So, what's his thing? It is a beast hunt. Invade the beast hunt to weaken Sauron's army. Okay. Let's roll. What way do we jump? Wait, did it? I don't see the prompt anywhere. Am I in? I'll just fucking jump. Hopefully if we counted any grass. Oh! Wait, there's a plant.
Where you was going. It wasn't the crow, it was them archers. All those bloody flaming arrows. They nearly burnt down the camp last month.
Alrighty. So we completed that challenge. New challenge. We need four blue mushrooms and yellow forks. I see the mission up ahead. Oh, come on. Beast hunt. We got enough arrows, so we should be okay. Uruks hunt vicious beasts in the wilds of Mordor to prove their strength. If successful, the leader of the hunt will increase in power. Invade the beast hunt to weaken Sauron's army. We get 8 power from the captain and 40 from the mission.
Remember, boys, they taste better if the kill is slow.
Alright. Let's free this Caragor. Let's overwhelm. Oh crap, he's immune to stun. Didn't know that.
Game is on, and you're it.
Whoa, what the fuck happened to your face? Dude, you're fucked. And not in the good way. At least I don't have to go easy on these guys now. Wait, what was he supposed to be hunting? The ghouls or the Caragor? No, wait, if he was hunting the Caragor, then the challenge would have ended with him getting more powerful. So he must have been hunting the ghouls. Well, luckily we took out his posse. And I have just completed my hunting challenge. Oh, don't you run away. And now we need to kill 3 bats. We can do that. Chance to recover health on explosion. Okay. Yeah, we can get a bit of help here. Alright, next target. It's not him, not him. Oh wait, yeah, this was him. And he's not too far away. And we don't know his details, so we'll leave it as is and we'll go after him. Ooh. We can either hold out for more of these upgrades or we can get some more rune slots. 180 each. We'll hold off for a bit longer. There's blue milk we need. And the yellow forks. Okay, there he is. So now the question is, how do we want to deal with him? He's in the same area, so I reckon... Caragors, as usual. Let's see if he can take down Caragors. And to make things a bit... Actually, no, let's not waste the arrows. Surprise! And I'm out of arrows. Shit. Actually, pull myself up. We need to... Nope. No one moved. Ah, shit. Okay, from the looks of things... Yeah, he can beat the shit out of the Caragor. Yeah, he can beat the shit out of a Caragor. Is he immune to a shot to the head? The answer is yes.
We'll see who's the strongest maggot.
Knock down. Shank.
Red blood.
What up?
I'm gonna spill you and make the blood marks on my skin.
Okay. Ghost punch. Hey, look! I made art of your blood on the wall. And you're dead. I call this bit of art blood stains on a wall. Well, they can't be all winners.